An East Auckland mall has become the city's latest ram raid victim. Glass has been shattered and doors smashed in at Pakuranga Plaza overnight. News Hub understands a vehicle breached the mall's outer doors just before midnight, then crashed through a jeweller inside.